Welcome, ladies and gentlemen, to the Royal Rumble. Tonight we'll have some couple of matches. One of them is going to become with the first rivalry in Wvrf. Kurt Angle versus Cody Rhodes. That's right now. What is in my music not playing? Okay. Well, we're gonna begin this match right now. Ring the bell. Dun, dun, dun. Sorry, that's Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. That's why they became a rival. When Cody Rhodes first did the DDT. Oh, disaster kick. Oh. Thank you. me to end them. Of this rivalry. Oh my god. Oh my god. Diego Locke is not that really hard. Oh my god. He has one under his leg. I tap out. Yes, yes. He taps out. Ding ding ding. The one of the match. Her ankle. Man. Ow. Oh, man. Oh, man. I lost. Just leave me alone. I'm supposed to be in the Royal Rumble match, dude. Why are you doing this? Someone untie me, god damn it. I can't pick myself up there. It's hard to get out of here. Thank you. Oh, no. My barrage has just begun on your backside. Who will be facing me? Durn, 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 durn. Ding ding ding. Oh. Oh, just wait, yes, wait. We just have to turn on the lights. Oh. two, three. Dun 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 dun. If you haven't noticed, I brought this because I'm all the way to the finish. I'm all the way to the number one contender after I finish this moron, Jeff Hardy. And this is a no DQ match. And these are the weapons that we will be using because Jeff Hardy promised that we won't use any tables, any ladders, and any shields. Sorry that I can't say it right. Okay. Oh, yeah! What the? I thought you were in coma! I returned. And they said that I'm not hurt that much. I'm supposed to fight Jeff Hardy, not Matt Hardy. You just call me Fatty Hardy. Okay, you wanna beat the best in the world, CM Punk, then. Okay. Oh! To be busted open everywhere. And his face fell down right like a sack of potatoes. Hey! Oh, he got hung up. Oh, and he fell down. I shook one bitch of a Hardy. Man, what is gonna take to shock you? My arm, my wiener's also hurts. Busted open rib, bam. Jeff, please take it off. Are you kidding me? After you crossed my WWE champion in the Royal Rumble 2009, 2-3 years later, you want me to untie you? No way. See you. Wow, you just untied you a little bit. Please, I'll tell Dad. Oh. Thank you, Jeff. Oh, it's okay. Alright. Wait a minute. You're not untying me. You're strapping me right to my... Ow! It's funny hearing you say that. Jeff, you're the meanest. How do you feel now? Huh? Because this is how much I hate you. Because of you costing me my match in the Pro Rumble 2009. That was 3 years ago. I haven't done something bad to you since then. And you always push me around. That was a few years ago. Let's give it a rest. How about this give it a rest? What about... Ah! Oh. Let's fall out. Thank you. Oh. I'm coming back. Ah. Oh. Yes, right. I'm gonna put on that one. I'm back. I can't free myself. One, two, three.